Hey, what's up, Rudy, and welcome back to another video on the channel. So guys, today I'm going to be talking about alternative male slash female skins. So you guys know how, you know, we have the Bright Bomber, and then they recently added, not very recently, but they added the Bright Gunner. So today I'm going to be talking about some skins in the game that should have, you know, a male slash female alternative skin. So as the thumbnail showed, so probably the one that you clicked on the video for to actually get into our number 5 spot is Snorkelops. So Snorkelops is like the Bright Bomber of Season 2 right now. It's probably, you know, one of the most coolest, in a lot of people's opinions, rare skins in the game. And I think it is too. And I feel like, you know, they did this with Bright Bomber because of how popular it was. They added the Bright Gunner. So I feel like they could add a male Snorkelops. I feel like that'd be, you know, a creative skin. I'm not saying it'd be the best skin in the world, but it'd definitely, you know, be cool to have one. And maybe this guy would actually come with a back bling for her as well. Or or maybe people who purchase the Snorkelops can actually get their own back bling as well. You know what I mean? So I feel like they should either at least add, you know, a male alternative skin. I feel like it could be a very cool skin, one of the coolest in the game, and or just bring in a back bling for Snorkelops, because in my opinion, I feel like most majority of the girl skins in Fortnite are actually better, so maybe it would kind of work the same way as how Bright Bomber and Bright Gunner worked. But yeah, I mean, imagine a Snorkelops Boy Edition, you know, that would be a very cool skin, and, you know, some people probably pick it up, you know, it definitely have to come with a back bling, and yeah, I think it'd be, they could do a really good job. I tried to put it in the thumbnail, I tried making my own, but that image is legit the only one that was on the internet, so yeah, there you go. I think it was on Reddit, so that's the credit. It was definitely on Reddit, I remember. So, anyways, coming at our number 4 spot, this one is going to be Love Ranger. So I'm not saying that they should make a girl, you know, wing, a Cupid type girl, you know what I mean? I'm just saying that they should either make, you know how we have the Love Ranger, maybe we have, you know, the Death Ranger, or, you know, some evil addition. You know, the Love Ranger's, you know, he's part of Valentine's Day, but what if we have an alternative that is, you know, evil version? So we get either Black Wings, you know, Black Love Wings, or it just be, I know I did a concept video about this guy. I forget what the name was called, but I'll show you an image on screen here. You'll probably see it. Maybe something similar like this. But definitely, you know, for Love Ranger, because he is one of the most popular skins in the game, it could definitely have some sort of alternative, and it'd be, you know, maybe, you know, a death, haunty, scary type of ranger, you know what I mean? So I feel like that would be one of the cooler ones, and I feel like a lot of people, you know, like to put those black wings on, you know, Raven and all those, you know, darkish skins and all that. So anyways, guys, coming in our number 3 spot, we're gonna have Burnout. So Burnout is a type of motorcycle guy. You probably know him, but I actually put him in my underrated slash forgotten about skin video, so if you want to check that out, you can. But anyways, wouldn't it be cool, you know, to have a girl biker character, if you know what I mean? Like, wouldn't it be dope to have a girl slash, you know, awesome biker girl? Actually, there's one that is kind of cool. It's actually in Save the World. I'll put that on screen here. But, you know, doesn't necessarily have to be the same colors as that one. But, you know, just have a, you know, a girl motorcycle girl chick. You know what I mean? Because I feel like that would be probably one of the best, you know, ideas they can do for a girl skin. I actually really like the one that's in Save the World. And I would not mind if that would come to Battle Royale. And I feel like that'd be an awesome skin to come to Battle Royale. And yeah, so maybe something similar like that, or you do that same skin, but just change up the colors a bit, you know, to match Burnout. You know what I mean? So I feel like that would definitely be an awesome skin to have done in Fortnite. You know, just have that girl biker chick that everybody wants, you know what I mean? She's got that nice motorcycle helmet on her. Why not put on a girl and do a nice art you can do with that? Imagine what they could do with that. I definitely think that might even come out to be better than Burnout itself. Anyways, guys, coming in our number 2 spot, we're gonna actually have Whiplash. So Whiplash is a female girl skin. She is female girl, okay, female skin. She is basically a race car chick, you know what I mean? Racer. She's got that, you know, yellow and black outline with the checkers. She actually comes with her own glider, the checker glider. I initially thought they'd actually have a pickaxe, and I feel like that would have been a lot cooler, but imagine have a boy skin of this. This is an awesome underrated skin, and I feel like they could definitely pull off a blue and white, maybe blue and black type for a boy, you know what I mean? So here's my ideas for this one. Not necessarily make it the yellow and black, but you definitely could. The recommended character I would use for this is the guy with the long hair. They don't really have names, I'm pretty sure, but the guy with the long black hair, they don't really use him for skins that much. He's more of just a rare skin. They don't really use him for epic skins and stuff like that, but definitely, you know, use him and maybe make him have long sleeves. And maybe he change up the colors, you know, maybe make him blue and black, blue and white, red and white, just to, you know, mix up the colors, because Whiplash is a very, you know, unique skin, and I feel like it would be, you know, even uniquer to have that male alternative and have him, you know, be a different colors and all that. Or, you know, Fortnite can add that thing where you can, you know, change the colors of your skin. That'd be cool. But at the end of the day, man, I feel like this would probably be one of the coolest things that you can do with Whiplash, is, you know, make that boy alternative and make that different color variant, and I feel like you could awesome skin there. I feel like they can do a lot, and with that skin, and maybe even come with its own black bling, maybe become with like some flags or some sort of, you know, race car type of thing, maybe even a race car on the back. I feel like that would be really cool as well. Anyways, guys, coming in at my number one spot. So you guys all know the skin Raptor. He is essentially a fighter pilot. He is, you know, I think his bio is like Royal Air Force or some crap like that. I'm not completely sure, but I know he's probably one of my favorite skins, and he's kind of basically a fighter pilot. Imagine having a girl skin that's a fighter pilot. You can even mismatch colors a little bit with this guy, and I feel like this would be awesome. Just imagine, you know, having a fighter pilot girl skin. He's not the only one that is kind of fighter pilot. I know season 4 had some leaks about a fighter pilot guy, but I feel like, you know, just having, like, maybe change up the mask that he has or she has to, you know, different colors, make it a girl fighter pilot. I feel like that would be definitely a very unique skin, and, you know, just imagine having, you know, you have Raptor, who's this awesome fighter pilot, and, you know, maybe it isn't necessary. Maybe she doesn't even have to have her mask. Maybe she can just have, you know, some Air Force goggles and helmet and stuff up. And I feel like they can definitely make a very cool fighter pilot girl skin to be, you know, be that alternative for Raptor. So, anyways, guys, tell me what you guys think down below. How many skins, you know, would you like to see, you know, have a male alternative? I know the first time they kind of did it was with, the first time that was kind of popular that they did it was with Bright Gunner, but he kind of turned out to be a fail, and the only thing really people liked about him was the back bling. But at the end of the day, man, I feel like they can do so many cool skins with this. And tell me what you guys think. What should they do? How should they do it? I want to know. Anyways, guys, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I post daily skin videos. And yeah.